In this video clip, we'll show you how you can log into the BIMcloud if your permissions were revoked or if you've forgotten your password. In case of a system deadlock, for example if permissions were revoked from all managers and no one is able to control the server, the Master Administrator user can help. The Master Administrator is a built-in user. It's not possible to delete this user, and it always has full access to the entire server. The Master Administrator does not appear on the user lists. The Master Administrator is not able to log in to the teamwork from ArchiCAD. Let's log in as Master Administrator and enter Master Admin in the login name field. The password was defined during the server installation. If you have forgotten the password, then please restart the BIMcloud Manager Configurator. You can find it in the Start menu or in the folder of the installed BIMcloud. Let's run Reconfigure Manager and define a new password. Click Next and then click Restart. Enter the newly generated password and click the Login button. After you've finished the necessary changes, for example, gave back permissions to the server administrator, log out as Master Administrator, and log in as Server Administrator. Our Server Administrator is Yamada. It's not recommended to use the Master Administrator user for everyday management tasks. Please use it only as a last resort. Let's see how to provide a new password to a user. First, the user who forgot his or her password must contact the Server Administrator via email to request a new password. As the server administrator, let's open the settings panel of the user in the navigator and click the Request Password Change button in the Password section. Let's click the Request button in the upcoming dialog as well. This will automatically send an email with a link to the user who has forgotten their password. If we did not set up mail server in the BIMcloud, it would not be able to send such an email. In this case, it will provide a link that can be used to change the password of the user. We can then send this link to the user to reset their password. The user will have to click on this link or paste it into a browser in order to change the password. Finally, the user will be returned to the login page.